Hey guys, so today I did a tutorial on how to achieve these spirally little curls without using any heat and just using a bunch of straws. So yeah, I don't really know what else to say about it without just showing it, so I guess here we go. So you're gonna start off with having damp hair, and you could either shower or just wet your hair beforehand and just brush it out. And then we're going to go and make a middle part through your hair. So first thing you're going to need is a lot of straws. I'm not sure how many I used, but I have pretty long hair and I used quite a few of them. And you're going to secure your hair onto these straws using bobby pins. Next thing you're going to do is section off a part of your hair so that you don't have all of it getting in the way while you're trying to wrap it around the straw. And then you're going to take a smaller section and wrap it in little circles all the way around your straw and squish it together so that they come together tighter, so they'll be nice and close together, tight curls. Then you're going to pin your hair to the straw using a bobby pin. Next thing you're going to do is tie the straw in a knot so it keeps your hair all in place and doesn't fall out. And then I'm just going to do the exact same thing to the other side, starting with sectioning off my hair and then going into taking smaller sections and wrapping it around and just repeating over and over again. So once I finish my whole head, I'm just going to spray it again with some water to keep it damp, and then again with some hairspray. After waiting about 2 to 6 hours, depending on how quickly your hair dries, you can take out the straws and the bobby pins and it'll have these really, really tight curls coming out. So once you're done taking out all the straws, you're going to take each curl and you're going to split them so they get more volume and they're not so tightly packed. So that's the end of my tutorial. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope to be posting more soon.